Children, welcome to Narayana Life Classes. Today I would like to explain you social assignment of class 9. Topic is atmosphere. Let us begin our session with the question number 1. Our first question is, which layer of the atmosphere is ideal for flying jet aircrafts? Why? The reason is this stratosphere. Stratosphere is one of the layer of the atmosphere which it is free from the clouds. The reason is which it makes the condition ideal for the jet aircrafts. Second question. Can you imagine why life is not possible on the moon? Life is not possible on the moon because the reason is it has no atmosphere. Which one? Moon has no atmosphere. Let us go with the question number 3. Write about mesosphere and heterosphere. Mesosphere and heterosphere. Mesosphere is the one which it is also the layer of the atmosphere which it extends till the height of 90 kilometers, and whereas heterosphere above 90 kilometers children. At the same time here, this mesosphere, troposphere, stratosphere, these all are the part of the homosphere. Right? Then heterosphere is the heterogeneous composition. It has a heterogeneous composition. Whereas when we speak about this mesosphere, it consists of several gases like oxygen, nitrogen, etc. Thank you, children.